fucking died by a nuke.
Imagine rolling up into somebody else's world, bombing them and yourself, and leaving.
And then leaving. There's like, what are they supposed to think after that?
It's only disrespect. Okay, that was disrespect.